We have been given that initial velocity of throwing the projectile upward